What's going on, YouTube's Gavin? I'm here with another reaction video for you today. So Justin Bieber released a brand new album, and one of the songs is with Khalid. Now this is an interesting collab, I think. I'm interested to see how it turns out. Now I did hear a few of the songs that have been on the radio off this album, but I'm looking forward to hearing this collab. I actually saw Khalid in concert, I believe it was 2019, and it was a fun show. It was a fun show. I went with my friend. But don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share. Let's get into it.
By myself sometimes to give my mind some space. Yeah, I know that it hurts when I push your love away. I hate myself. When I tell you lies, so your heart won't break. Yeah, I know that I made my fair share of mistakes.
Sometimes. Look, for Justin Bieber's side, he did say in the song Lonely that basically everyone focuses on his mistakes he took or did in back when he was a teenager. And he's a grown-ass man now, but people still focus on those mistakes. And look, we're all dumb as shit back when we were teenagers. I know I was dumb as shit back when I was a teenager. Thinking back in high school, I was cringeworthy as fuck. But we all grow up. We all mature. We're not the same person we were even a year ago. And if you are the same person you were a year ago, then you haven't grown.
Sometimes I don't know why you care. Take me with the good and the ugly. Say I'm not going anywhere. Take me as I am. Swear I do the best I can. Say I'm not going.
Take me as I am. Swear I'll do the best I can. I like that. I like that. And I like this beat too. This beat's dope.
Yeah, you're the one that holds my heart. It's no surprise, and I tell you all the time. When life gets way too hard, I'll meet you in the stars. You know I will. I'll keep you near, so wipe away your tears. Yeah, sometimes I don't know why you love me. Sometimes I don't know why you care.
Khalid, I love Khalid's voice. He just, it's very unique, and just his style, and I did not know what to expect the way that that transition would work from Justin Bieber to Khalid, but they pulled that off.
Yes, I am, swear I do the best I can.
Also, shout out to Justin Bieber's wife.
When I was acting selfish, and you prayed for me when I was out of faith. You believed in me when ain't nobody else did. It's a miracle you didn't run away. Sometimes I don't know why you love me. Sometimes I don't know how you can take me with the good and the ugly. Say I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah, that was definitely a pass. They pulled that collab off. I didn't know what to expect off of it, but yeah, that was definitely a pass. I like the transition between Justin Bieber and Khalid. Really, it was a really good song. I'm not gonna lie, I enjoyed it. Let me know what to react to next, and don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share.